Okay, we're here today with Keira McVitty of Revo Rocking Racing.
So we're here at the Greenwich Peninsula, and I'm just waiting to go up for my qualifying. So we have a qualifying race, which then gives us our position for the final race, which is about 7:59. So what I'm riding is a fixed gear bike. So we've got rotor components, vice, frame, spin on these wheels, 3T, bars, and stem, and selling some market saddle. I might be biased on this, but I think this is the best bike here.
It's certainly one of my favorites.
Yeah, I mean, the gold chain, I kind of might have to live up to it, but
And how it helps. You've been out already on the finding your way around the track, have you?
I've not been around the track yet.
Have you not been?
No. Okay. I've decided to have a lie-in instead of going around the track.
Fair.
Maybe my priorities are wrong, but I love sleeping. So.
And have you done this one before?
Yeah, I've raced London 2 times before, so when it first came here, it was my first ever fixed gear crit. And then sort of got into it from there.
How are you finding that compared to conventional, traditional cycling?
I mean, I find it more like a little sort of fixie holiday. So from my race with the professional team on the road for Team WNT and racing with them, it's obviously a lot more serious. You know, I quite like just having the opportunity to do something different. Yeah, I mean, why not just ride a gear with no brakes really fast around for 40 minutes? I mean,
okay, and so obviously the bike being absolutely amazing, how do you rate your chances for the race?
Well, if the weather stays damp, then I think I've got a pretty good chance. I think that, you know, I'm probably not one of the strongest riders, but when it comes to bike riding, I've got more experience doing it for 3 years now, almost 2-3 years. So yeah, we'll just see what happens. Anything can happen in this race. It's unpredictable, and yeah, roll the dice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.